Hello everybody, welcome back to a brand new video. Today I'm gonna be playing Pembroke Pines, Florida, and there's been an update. I don't know if it was yesterday or today, I'm not sure, but we're gonna go check it out. So yeah, I also got a new car. It's a 2020 CRV. I think that's what it says down here. But there's been a salon added and a new cup place. This is a salon. Can I go in? No, I don't think I could go in. But yeah, that's the salon. It doesn't let me go. Oh, it looks from the inside. It's pink. It looks really nice. And then over here, you pass the U-Haul and you also pass the subway. Guys, I'm stuck in the window. And this is like a little cupcake place where you have all the cupcakes. So cool. Oh my god. You can get ice. This is how it looks like. It's really nice. I like it. There's also a few places that I forgot to tour in the last video, or I don't know if it's just new or something. So we're gonna go check. There's like another tool shop and a kitchen and birdie kitchen and bath. And so let's go over here. This is a birdie kitchen. So we have kitchen things and bathroom thing here. Soap, stove. I think that's pretty good. Over here's a tool shop. We got all like tools. I don't know any of car parts and things, and the register with tools as well. And then over here is like a restaurant called Gio's. It's just like, or not a restaurant, supermarket or a store, and they have just foods and things like a regular store. So yeah, now I think there's, oh wait, we gotta get some Doritos, get all the Doritos. Okay, let's go back to my car. Okay, so there's also a food mart. I don't know if I showed this in my other video, I don't remember, but you got just basically just got shelves where they put the snacks or anything that you need, and you have all your drinks over here. But you could get some. I thought you could open it. Then you know you got the cashier. And then there's also one more place here, and then there's new houses, and I don't know about cars, so I'm not sure about that. Okay, so there's a mattress store where they have basically, oh my god, when they sell mattresses and beds, you know, so you could literally sleep in here. I'll take the pink one or the white one. It looks nice. Okay, so now I think there's another place. Wait, guys, there's something else over here. There's another gas station, but there's something else over here because I remember I used to drive by past here and there was nothing. So let's look, see what it is. It's for decoration. I really like this part with all the trees and everything. Oh gosh, guys, there's been a car accident here. Oh my god. Oh well, there's also new houses here. They're all different. Wait, you have to go through here. That's so cool. Okay, so basically there's a police officer giving people tickets, like enter. But these are their new homes. I think it's really nice. So let's find one that you could enter. Most of these are just for decoration. There's one home. It looks nice. Probably like some here, like a TV would be good. But it looks nice. Jeez, the back ends are weird. But this is a bathroom. No, this is a garage. And you go upstairs. It's really big up here. Another bed. You have a bedroom. And then you also have a bathroom. And the master bedroom. It's really detailed, the beds. So that's the neighborhood. I like this neighborhood better because it looks more like half a little bit. Some of these are enterable, but let's exit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so the dude just gave me another ticket to exit. Oh my god. People like take role playing, which is cool because like I would like to drive good. Like I think I'm the only one driving crazy. And the other ones are actually following the driving rules. I'm not, because like I don't want to and I don't feel like it. Too much work. Or there's family medicine. Let's see. This is the waiting room. And then you have the beds here. Someone's sick, they stay here. You have the medicine cabinet and another medicine cabinet. It's the same on each side. Where's my car? Oh my gosh. I think I forgot to put it on park. All of these are the same restaurants except for that one. I don't know about that one, but they had to remove the labels because I think it was for copyright reasons. So yeah, I think this is Dunkin' Donuts, like it said a while ago. Yeah, because look at the donuts and coffee. Oh, wait, we can't go through. Oh, look at all these donuts. Donuts for days. All this and coffee. And you just got donuts everywhere. In your donut. So they're just leaving it and making it small and everything. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys the new neighborhood that is also out. This is the new neighborhood. It looks like very Florida. Cause look at all the palm trees and everything. It's so pretty. Well, let's find a house that we can enter. Oh, here's one. It's good. It's pretty big. This is the master bedroom with the bathroom, the closet. And this is the garage. Jeez, the garage is big. And then the kitchen, dining table, a seating area, and the backyard. Oh my god. And then another room. a bathroom, yes, and another room. So that's the house. I really like it. It looks really nice. I don't know which neighborhood I like better. I don't know if I like this one or the other one. The other one's sort of like a gated community. Okay, so I was driving around and I don't think there's anything more that's been added to the game. Because it doesn't say in the description on what the new things were. It just says it's been revamped. So I think that's it. So for this car dealership, it has cars out. But yeah, I think that's it. I don't think there's a lot. So thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. Can we get to 60 subscribers by the end of this month? That'd be real cool. But I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.